Now, just a minute there, kid. I just have this baby washed and waxed, so make sure you take good care of her. You got it?
Taz got it! Taz got it!
He got it! Good evening, gentle babies. Welcome to the Kitty Canteen, home of the yummiest in your tummiest food in the whole wide world. Sylvester will be your waiter today. I said Sylvester will be your waiter. What are you doing?
Waiting? I'm the waiter, remember?
We already went over this. A waiter doesn't wait. He's supposed to wait on the tables and ask the customers what they want to eat. Now get in there and take the orders.
Is anyone ready to give me an order?
I order you to dance around like a silly clown.
Okay.
What's going on in here, Chef?
This is hard work, Bugs. I don't want to be the chef anymore.
But Lola, if we're gonna learn how to have manners, we have to keep practicing.
But I'm doing all the hard work. It's not fair.
Huh?
Oops.
You did that on purpose.
No, really, Bugs. It was an accident. I was just...
Oh. Yeah, yeah, you missed me.
Check, please.
Isn't actually made of ice cream. But it is full of ice creamy goodness because I'm the ice cream man.
The ice cream man. Wow, I've never met a real superhero before.
So, are you gonna give us some ice cream?
I just might, but I can only give you ice cream if you give me a quarter.
What's a quarter?
A quarter, my pint-sized pals, is just about the niftiest kind of money there is. Nickels are neat, too. 5 pennies are the same as 1 nickel, and 5 nickels is the same as 1 quarter. Now, dimes are smaller, but they're worth twice as much as nickels. 1 dime is the same as 10 pennies. With 2 dimes, you only need 1 nickel to equal a quarter. And a penny sure is pretty, but if you want to buy an ice cream, you're gonna need a bunch. It takes 25 pennies just to make 1 quarter.
Quarters.
Or nickels.
Or dimes.
Or any pennies.
We've got nothing, all right. Zero, zip, pop, gif.
Well... I tell you what, I'll stop back in a little while. I got a hunch you kids might have some money by then.
Three, can I have a quarter, please?
Me too!
Me too!
Me too!
Oh, gracious me, that's a lot of quarters. And just like the ice cream man wants something in exchange for his goodies, I want something in exchange for my quarters.
25 pennies?
Oh, no, dear. I want you to earn your money by doing chores.
Huh?
If you little ones help me with the things like dusting and sweeping, I'll give you all an allowance, one quarter each, once a week.
A whole quarter?
Every week? That means ice cream every week.
Woohoo! We're rich! We're filthy rich!
Granny, you got yourself a deal.
Hey, everybody! Granny's resting and she's made me Granny. So if you need Granny, I'm Granny. So be quiet and don't go bugging Granny. I mean the real Granny, not the new Granny.
Huh?
Which is me, okay?
What's that noise?
A sick moose?
Tranny fluid on your petticoat. A bit of vinegar works wonders.
Now, what granny stuff should I do first? No grannying to do in here. No grannying needed here either. Gee, Granny's such a good granny. There's not a lot of granny stuff left to do. Edna, didn't I tell you to stay off your feet till your foot onions get better? What am I going to do with you? Huh? Oh, Tweety! You know better than to climb up the bottom of a slide. You'll get hurt. Now you be careful next time, little one. Gah! See? Now what did I tell you? I am very disappointed in you both. No more slide for the rest of the day.
Granny always asks if we're okay.
Oh, are you okay?
Mostly.
Boys, are you all right?
Bug slided down on top of me.
Daffy was in my way.
Well, don't do it again.
Don't you boys go bothering Granny. She's resting. Granny Lola's gonna take care of everything.
Be afraid. Be very afraid.
Ooh. There! No problem taking me for Granny now. Taz, are you making a mess again? Oh, look at all that goop. I know a young man who needs some soap.
Will Granny let Taz get goopy?
My, what a tummy growl. I almost forgot your snack time. A granny's work is just never done. This snack is so loaded with nutritiousness. You don't have to eat any more broccoli or bananas for the rest of the day.
How about the rest of my life?
Oh, I've got to get the phone. I'll be right back.
Where's Daffy going?
Beats me.
Hey, hold on there, Dave. Granny just said you can't use those scissors.
Nonsense. You just gotta know what you're doing is all. Oh. Whoopsie.
Granny! Daffy's using the big scissors that you said we can't use because they're too sharp and could give us bad owies.
Ooh.
Daffy Horatio Tiberius Duck, I said you weren't to use those scissors. You're in trouble, little mister.
Lola, you were very responsible telling me that Daffy took those scissors. He could have hurt himself or somebody else.
I love when she does this.
Lunch is... served.
Yay!
Enjoy.
Tuff, is that Harry Gary dancing over there?
Huh?
No, Gary.
Where's Sandwich?
Heavens, what's all the ruckus?
Sylvester stole Taz's sandwich because when Taz wasn't looking.
Now, would I do that? Sorry. But I'm still so hungry.
Well, silly, just ask me for more. Lola, good job speaking up for Taz.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, yeah, Tav? Just wait till she turns on you. Just you wait.
I have a special delivery for Sylvester.
Sylvester? That's me! Now, if I could only read, I'd be able to tell what this is. I know! Granny, Granny, look what I got in the mail! I don't know what it is, but I know it's for me.
How to build your own kite. Oh, it's that video you won for sending in all of those cereal box tops.
Oh, yeah! Can I watch it now? Please? Please, 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 please?
Why not?
Ready?
Yes!
Let's start building that kite. The first things you'll need are some string, dowel rods, and tape.
This baby's gonna fly to the moon. Suffering succotash. I must have hit one of those air pockets. Okay, let's try it again. Systems ready? Systems ready. Five, four, three. Oh, yeah. 2, 1, blast off!
Let's move away from the tree.
Daffy, no! because you're a quitter doesn't mean you can wreck our stuff.
Oh, dear. Did I do flat? I only wanted to knock down mine so someone else could use the sand over again. Now let's go inside and play my favorite board game, Sweetville.
Do we have to after he wrecked our sandcastles?
Might as well. It won't take long the way Daffy plays.
Come on, Daffy. I'll be old enough to go to school by the time you roll the dice.
You're just bugged because I'm ahead.
Okay, Daffy. You can move to red or blue.
Okay, I'll move to red. Blue. I think red.
Just move!
Okay. Blue.
You're trapped in the peach pit. Now I'm ahead.
Let's fart over.
You can't start over now.
I can fart over if I want to.
Start over, Daffy.
Oops! Too bad. I guess we can't finish now.
You just did that because I was going to win.
Win, Schmin. I just wanted to do something else.
Yeah, right. You never finish anything. And now the dice are lost, too.
Say, what you doing, pal?
I'm playing this video game. What's it look like I'm doing? Knitting?
Knitting! You crack me up! Can I play?
No, not now!
Now?
No, I'm right in the middle of a game. Unlike you, I want to finish what I started.
Oh, what's this button do?
No!
Don't look at me. Tweety, you get her.
Why me?
Because you're the youngest.
Okay.
Oh, these may be the best brownies I've ever made.
They sure smell good.
Oh, you startled me, Tweety.
Sorry, Granny. The kids need a lifeguard.
And the kids sent you to get me?
Yep, because I'm the youngest.
Well, I hope the youngest will be first in line for brownies once they cool off. In the meantime, a swim sounds like a perfect idea. Come on, Tweety.
A rotten egg.
I'm always the rotten egg, just because I'm the widowist.
M for Big Duck scores!
Come on, guys, we're bigger and better than they are.
Bigger? Better? I'll show them!
Fudge
brownies.
Did someone say fudge brownies?
I smell them.
The best brownies.
Don't you worry, Tweety. I'm going to make a whole plate of brownies just for you, right after I change.
Brownies? Just for me?
Just for you. Now run off and play with the others.
All right, we gotta earn $5 or we'll never play volleyball again. I know some of you are probably thinking that it's too much money, that it can't be done. Yes?
I think it's too much money and that it can't be done.
But it can be done. It will be done, and we're not giving up. When Granny wanted to buy a new boy bed, did she give up? No. She took a bunch of old stuff, put it in the front yard, and had a yard sale to earn the money. And if she can do it, then by golly, so can we. Looking good. Remember, if everybody gives a little, we can all get a lot.
So long, Daffy-mobile. It's been a great ride, but let's face it, you're not the hot rod you used to be.
They may be quacked and chipped, but if these teacups could talk, the stories they would tell.
My old jammies. Comfy. But elephants are so last season.
Boss have never looked so good.
Bye-bye, mud pies.
With all this great stuff, we'll make $5 in no time. Yes? May we help you?
Oh, I'm so proud of you little ones, earning money to buy what you want. Very clever and very responsible.
Right this way, ma'am, right this way. Have I got a deal for you. Put on sunglasses, cause you're gonna be dazzled. You have here before you a mint condition, pre-owned Daffy-mobile. The finest car to ever cruise the sidewalks. Did I mention it's a convertible?
I'll take it.
You will? Woohoo! I can fix that.
And when you buy the Bugs Bunny walkie-talkie system, we'll throw in, at no extra charge, these high-quality action figures. Now, how much would you pay?
More pretend tea, ma'am?
And this exquisite set is made of real, genuine plastic.
They're so you! A bit small, but I can let them out.
It's fun! And it's a great workout for the legs!
Good for the arms, too.
Hey, kids!
Oh, boy, I love this show!
What time is it?
Time for fish!
Today, I'm going to show all you little chumps out there how to paint with spaghetti!
This could be good!
But first, here's a word from our sponsor, Chewy Chops Pickle Pops!
Cool kids choose Chewy Chops Pickle Pops!
Pickle Pops? Gross!
Horace is cool!
Yeah, he sure is.
Actually, he kind of is.
You can be cool, too.
We can?
I can?
Sure, anyone can be cool with Chewy Chop Pickle Pops.
Wow, we're cool!
Wow, they are cool.
We take jumbo dill pickles, dip them in gooey marshmallow-flavored product, then cover it all in creamy chocolate. Then we suck the moisture out through a top-secret process, and voila! Freeze-dried, crunchy perfection. It's a pickle-licious treat that's sure to pickle your fancy.
And make you really, really super-duper cool, like me!
And like us!
Yay!
Chewy Chops Pickle Pops, all the kids are eating them, so why don't you?
Good question. Hi, Granny.
Well, hello there, little one.
By any chance, will you be ordering anything from the grocery store today?
Well, I do need some heavy-duty rope and some lye.
Do you think I could get a box of Chewy Chops Pickle Pops?
Pickle Pops? What are they?
It's a delicious snack food made from pickles and chocolates and stuff.
But, Sylvester, you know you don't like pickles.
Yes, but you see, I need them to be, cool.
Sylvester, you're already cool just by being who you are.
Well, I don't feel cool. The kid on the commercial is cool. Maybe those pickle pops will do the trick.
Oh, that's nonsense. I'm not about to spend my hard-earned money on something you're never going to eat.
Well, I had a feeling you'd say that. So why don't you spend my money on them?
Why, Sylvester, the money you've been saving for our next trip to the toy store?
Please, Granny! I just gotta get those pickle pops! Please!
Well, are you sure?
As sure as I've ever been.